What do you think innovation is?
Innovation is the process of putting ideas into useful form and bringing them to market.
When you think about innovation, you might be thinking of the smartphone, or Facebook, or eBay, or iTunes, or Pandora.
However, these are incremental innovations, built upon earlier, more fundamental innovations.
Like transistors, semiconductor lasers, or integrated circuits. In the past, pipelines existed to help innovators. Innovations took years to develop and created growth for decades. However, these pipelines no longer exist.
We are in a worldwide innovation crisis. This crisis has impacted everyone and everything, and it has stunted worldwide economic growth. Something needs to be done.
A new paradigm shift is necessary. We'll teach you how to think about innovation, about the processes and the language involved.
It's time to get back to business, the business of innovating. So roll up your sleeves and jump into 308 6X.
Become part of the solution.